Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah.
Shit, someone needs help.
Sawson.
Men coming!
Ah! Fuck! Ah! Come on! Help! I need help right here! Help!
Hold on, I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake, ask for Ricky Patel, she'll take you in.
Oh man, thank you, I was done for. Holy shit, I was a goner, you know? Whew, thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Now just keep running. Stay off the roads.
I've seen him around. Open the gate.
Deacon, my man! Fuel's looking a little low. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. I'll be here. See you around, Deke.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
What can I get you?
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'll be seeing you.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Deacon, hey.
Deacon, how you been?
Fix this. It should work.
Bitch!
It doesn't look too bad.
good.
Gate.
Let's go! Open up!
Open up.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Hey there.
What's going on, Blair?
Looking for something special? Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
Talk to you later.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough. Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. Plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Joe said they were rippers. A cult over an Iron Butte called Rest in Peace.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught,
You head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Better than standing around this shit. This shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on.
Wait a sec. I'll get it.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do your drifters like to call it, ride in the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
How's it going?
My husband used to...
Having a look. Is that okay?
I'll fill her up. Mike's looking pretty busted. Okay. Later. You need something?
Hey, how's life?
Yep, see you.
Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scavenging, you know. Thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found?